Kelly, thank you so much. 12:12, we do have an update on our breaking news out of Madison County. MHP is chasing a stolen prisoner van. Investigators tell us an inmate actually stole that van in Madison County, and he's headed up Highway 43 along the Natchez Trace. We found out that one inmate is the only person in that vehicle. Now, law enforcement is still pursuing him at this hour. We're continuing to get more details. If we get anything new, we'll update you, of course, on air and certainly online.